gotta have no job. No, no, cause I work hard for mine, yeah. Work hard, work hard, work, cause I work hard for mine. Work hard, work hard, oh, work hard, yeah. When I go hard, anything go hard. Walking with the chains, Quavo Django. I-85 on the Benji. Get 4x4 Mercedes G. Why buy the check? Why buy the check? Answer all the time, cause it might be the check.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex! Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Harsh impact.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
She's taking on some heat. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win the
super kick!
Is it enough, though?
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. You're not going to get her that easy.
She powered out there, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Setting him up for the...
She's looking at it.
Good night. What a stunner.
Incredible.
She goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, the legend, Nick Hughes.
A big singles victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.